giving me all my support. Good luck. Thank you so much.
Sorry I wasn't here.
I'm always trying to run, though. I'm always trying to do something. But thank you so much. I appreciate it. I'm sorry I wasn't here before. This is going to be my last one for the night. Okay. Hey, how you doing tonight? Thanks for popping in. I appreciate it. I can nearly get past that run you did.
Let's go.
Why did the chicken cross the road to get away from the jerk telling jokes about him? I like that. That's pretty good. I totally agree.
I don't know why that guy was so biased against the chicken, but apparently he did not like that chicken whatsoever. He was prejudiced against chickens.
A brawl is surely brutal.
I'm gonna support guys so you don't have a mental snap from restarting. I'm not gonna be restarting.
I'm just setting the times for right now.
And just seeing whether or not this run is feasible.
Pretty much.
First time around, it's just me setting the times, and I still try to go as quickly as possible, but there's always room to improve. Restarting comes in. That's why I like first runs of things, because then it's just about me playing it, not having to worry about trying to set a best time or anything like that.
What?
Good day for a well battle.
Wow. Fuck that shit. She was dead.
A great plan.
It's easy. What's up, a weak killer?
What, Hilda? Yeah, I know, I'm just fucking out. Not every run can be perfect every time.
Mm-hmm.
No, there is no excuse for that fuck up. I just hit the joystick just a little early. Oh my god, the star came back around again.
She's still being obnoxious little bitch.
Look outside and you'll see. What? You mean look outside, huh?
There's a
delay in the chat. Oh, I know.
There always is.
I know it's pretty bad. It's just not, unfortunately, there's just nothing I can do about it. That was a shit buildup.
That kind of thing, there's no excuse to
lose it. I'm just like, okay, it's time to save. Like, I never typically submit my first time on any game unless it's actually pretty decent, which has only been a couple of times. Or if it's like the first time setting something and I just, and it's really long and I never mind doing it again. Or at least for a while.
Oh my god, are you serious? Can I fix it? No.
There's no way to fix it. I tried to look into ways to fix it, but there's just no way that I saw. I'm aware.
It's like a
22 second delay.
It's just, there's no way that I can fix it.
I'll try in the future. I just can't do it right now, unfortunately. And I can't let him go with this.
At least my comment can be read.
Yeah.
I try to read everybody's comments.
Quick question. Yeah, go for it.
Why do this at night? It's the only time I get.
I try to stream more during the day, but I'm typically pretty busy. Wow.
Shit.
A great slam and then stop. It's on.
Yeah, that's the only reason, it's just because this is really the only thing I get. It's also with the Olympics on, I mean, I've been watching that, and then it's just, it's... I have a girlfriend too, so it's like, I'm trying to appease her, and... shit, so it's like, she goes to bed early, so... I at least have that working out for her. Damn, the roundabout is strong. Shit.
Do you know how to glitch some levels to get an advantage, or do you not trust them?
No, I know about the glitches, I just don't know how to do them.
I've tried, like, I know there's a glitch you can do for Beppy the Clown there. But I've never been able to actually do it.
There's a guy, Jason2890, is his name on speedrun.com. He is a fucking beast at those levels, and he can knock them out faster than anything I've ever seen. So he's kind of the guy to watch for that. I think he only plays on Xbox One, so he doesn't really do runs. His runs can really kind of, you can do them on Xbox One, but because you're dealing with them both times, it's just a nightmare. It's like you kind of have to get the game on PC in order to run it. So. And it's better too, because I mean, you don't have to do it with the one on those screens. But yeah, he knocks out the individual levels faster than anything you've ever seen. He does all the glitches and stuff like that. I tried on the one with Beppy the Clown, I've just never been able to do it.
But otherwise, that would be great to save the time on one.
I wish I could do the glitches.
What's the boss that you would say you most struggle with?
There's three. Grim Matchstick, Dr. Call's Robot, and the Devil. But more than anybody, Grim Matchstick. Grim Matchstick for sure.
Okay.
Yes, I subscribed. All right, shout out to Merari. Merari Colton. Shout out to Merari Colton. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for the sub.
Sorry, you must have your privacy settings on. Otherwise, your name would come up and be like
a little dance and stuff. So, yeah, I have Grim coming up. So, we'll see how I end up doing against him. Thank you so much for the sub, man. So Merari? Or Merari? Or... how would I pronounce that? Or should I just call you Colton? So that's easy to pronounce. I had a friend named Colton. Oh, shit. He's my metal buddy. We go to heavy metal concerts together.
I appreciate it.
Golden is fine. Okay. Should I call you Golden? You just gave me a like. Thank you so much.
Very nice.
What other games have I tried to speedrun? Go to check the link below and check in. Oh, that's dead on to my best time. Very nice. Go down to my info below, and I have my speedrun.com profile link to it. Check that out, and you'll see. The name is Duders. And I've done a lot of games. It's hard to tell you like which one specifically. Last year I've done is I've done the Stanley Parable, Resident Evil 7, Final Fantasy 7. I'm trying to figure out how to do Final Fantasy 8. And I'm gonna work on that pretty soon. This, obviously, I do a lot. Shadow of Destiny. And I have a couple of world records and a couple games too, so. It's just, it's a wide mix. But yeah, I've done a lot of these. This game has been by far though my most consistent game. Like I've been playing this game for a long time. Nice.
That doesn't happen every day.
Yeah, that does not usually go that way. Yeah, Grim is usually not that easy.
He's one of the bosses I struggle with, but that time was pretty solid. Typically doesn't happen. Then again, I just got a lot of practice in on him. Like, I don't know, maybe I should start by warming up. Like, start my runs off by warming up on bosses I struggle with. I know people do that. See, I don't really tend to practice that much. I practice a little bit, but not like a ton. I practice this game more than probably any other game. Oh, fuck you.
Great slam and then stop. Here goes.
Yeah. I meant to say that. Off.
A great slam and then some. Now go.
I would play Fortnite.
A lot of people have asked me that. Nah. I know what kind of game it is though. It's not my style. It's not a game I'm ever gonna get invested in. I get asked that question a lot.
A brawl is truly brutal. It's on. A brawl is truly brutal. You're on.
To the yeah. You would have just gotten to the second zone.
This is still not a great run, but
terrible either.
A great slam and then stop. You're up.
I'm sure you can tell the roundabouts are a really powerful weapon. Thank you.
just all that happening. And cry dead at the fountain where I'm told I died
354 times. Oh, I died. My first playthrough of this, I died over 400 times. Those were the days. There and it didn't pay off. I would one day though love to have the patience to learn a Shenmue run. That's a definite goal of mine, but that is just such a long run. But it would be absolutely epic.
The roses in this fight is just no excuse.
It's really overshadowed, I know. It is, but it's incredibly useful. I mean, not when you're, you know, playing like this, but this is kind of a throwaway run, but still, it's the first run. It's nice when you see this minute saves and see how much time you actually have to save, and then you just improve from there.
That's the thing.
First time splits are never supposed to be anything magical. It's just you getting through the game. And that's why with Shenmue, it wouldn't be interesting until, like, the second run. I mean, I have one run right now that I got down to 3 hours and 50 minutes that started off as 7.5 hours. And other runs, I've improved over like anywhere from like 20 minutes to over an hour. Thank you. Why not get it to make my life easier? Because it's not necessary. It's not necessary. Like, I know how to dodge everything. It's just time wasted. I mean, sometimes I will, but, like, you know, I haven't even gone, like, out of my way to grab more coins or anything like that. I know I could talk to the person at the beginning and actually do that, which actually may not be a bad idea. But really, I've never found it, like, that necessary. However, getting the sugar may actually be worth it, but I've already gone too far out of my way and I haven't collected the coins, so King Dice could be very interesting. Alright, I gotta fight the devil too. Shit. That sort of just dawned on me.
A great slam and then some.
Might be. I don't know. Or else people are watching, just not chatting. I don't know. Sometimes, the thing is, if you're just watching the video from YouTube without having an account, it just, you can't chat or anything. You can only watch. So, if people are watching from outside accounts, you're just like, you know, chilling watching videos. I mean, I don't know.
Very well, maybe. I don't know.
Afraid of flashbacks?
What do you mean? What's, I don't know the joke.
Or I don't get the reference.
See, it started. Oh, fuck. I got in the bad pattern. So that's supposed to be like, ah, flashback.
Thank you.
those are the worst ones.
Ah, gotcha. Is that from a movie or something? What is that from? HP. Oh, wow. That's kind of cool.
AFDF movies YouTuber made 10 hilarious shorts.
Of what? Like shorts of what?
This is going to be interesting.
A great slam and then stop. Now go.
Thank you.
Ah, shit. Set a time for this category yet, so yeah, actually it would be world record. So this isn't gonna be the run around first. Honestly, I can do much better on this.
That's the game, y'all. That was one hell of a win. Hell yeah, right?
Right, man.
It was not a half bad run.